When I got my first phone at 13 years old, my parents didn't have to worry about me using it to meet strangers, send pictures, or spend hours in its tiny pixelated screen. Their biggest concern was me racking up too many minutes, while my biggest concern was which polyphonic ringtone to use. Since then, the phones available for kids and adults are way more advanced, and for many parents, the question isn't when to get their kids a phone, it's what phone to even get. iPhones and Androids have parental controls, but there aren't guardrails around other risks like spam texts, internet access, and pictures and video. That's where the Gabb Z2 comes in. Phones like the ones from Gabb were designed by parents for kids to be fun to use and effective for keeping everyone in touch. The Z2 and Gabb's newest phone, Plus, look like modern smartphones without all the stuff like apps and internet and group texts or photo and video messaging. Today, I'll be reviewing the Gabb Z2 phone and talking about its features for kids and parents. You can also catch our review on the Gabb smartwatch if you want to learn more. And finally, check the description for $25 off of a Gabb Z2 phone for your family. The newest iPhone and Samsung Galaxies cost over $800, while the Z2 comes in at only $150. Gabb also skips the hassle of signing up for a new carrier or adding a new phone onto your existing plan. The brand's service contract lasts up to 2 years, or you can skip it altogether and pay a little more month to month. I recommend going with the contract if your kiddo plans to use the phone regularly, but even at its most expensive, it's cheaper than popular wireless carriers. The huge price difference between the Z2 and grown-up options really boils down to features. The Gabb phone only texts and calls with a couple of other basic apps like a calculator or a camera and a gallery for your kids' photos. Without that data plan to worry about, things get a lot easier. Parents can also track kids with the built-in GPS and choose from a list of kid-friendly apps for them to add. The Z2 isn't the only phone from Gabb either. The brand just released the Gabb Phone Plus with a sleeker look and a little more freedom for kids, but we're saving that one for a future review. So, subscribe to catch that one down the road. So, what's in it for kids? Without the apps and the internet, they might think that this phone is a total dud, right? Well, for starters, the Gabb Z2 is a kid's phone that does not look like a kid's phone. It doesn't feel like training wheels, and kids won't have to worry about getting picked on for using a flip phone or a device that's clearly made for kids. And while there are limits on things like internet, messaging, and apps, they can still text and call their friends and parents and family whenever they'd like. It also has two cameras, so they can snap pictures on all their adventures. Gabb also has a music streaming service like Spotify or Apple Music, full of specially curated kid-friendly tunes. It also comes with Gabb Guard, a spam filter that keeps harmful calls and texts from ever reaching their kids. And this doesn't just apply to unknown numbers. It also blocks potentially inappropriate content from familiar contacts. For the parents who flinched when I mentioned the phone's cameras and no screen time or contact limits, don't worry. The pictures your kids take aren't going anywhere. The Z2 does not allow image or video texting. It also puts the kibosh on group chats. So, unless your kids want to send you emojis all day or stay up into the wee hours crunching numbers on a calculator, it's a safe bet. The Gabb Z2 doesn't come with an internet connection, app store, or social media either. Most parental controls only block what your kids have already downloaded, which means that parents can only do something after the damage is done. Plus, this phone has a GPS locator built in, so you can check in on your child's location at any time. With Gabb's proprietary operating system, they keep their SMS and Maps app private. On standard phones, kids might be able to find workarounds, but not with Gabb Maps. The only downside is this limits parental monitoring since Gabb's data isn't sent through the cloud. You might not be able to see what your kids are doing on their phone, even if it's limited. The Gabb Z2 is fairly priced and fairly featured. It's clear that the brand has put a ton of thought into the features that kids will want that also keep them safe. Your youngins might miss out on the joys of picking a polyphonic ringtone like we did when we were kids, but they get better features overall. Parents can rest easy knowing where their kids are and keep in touch with this phone. If this video was helpful, check us out on Safewise.com. Plus, you can get a $25 discount on your own Gabb stuff with the promo code down in the description. And be sure to subscribe to us here on YouTube for more videos like this every week. Thanks for watching and stay safe. Thanks for watching. And if you want more safety, head over to Safewise.com and you can find reviews and our lineups of best home security systems, best wireless cameras, and more. Stay safe.